Hey, good morning, guys.
Hey, good morning, guys.
Lots of gappers today. Those are all the China names are gapping up a lot. Good luck, everyone. D-Dog is probably the biggest miss this earnings season for me. If it had a little bit more volume, I would have traded it. It only traded like 2 times average volume. Damn, this move. That's one big move. Yep, and Lai got shaken out 2 days ago. I'm a little bit annoyed by that one. God damn it. That was stupid. Damn, I have so many shit names in my portfolio. My tax-free account is full of these small shit stocks. Mm-hmm. Anyone got that U car yesterday? This thing had huge volume before it finally broke out of the opening range highs. Volume is key, it really is. GSIT earnings trend, yeah, but it's getting pumped as an AI, like an AI chip and stuff like that. It's like the hottest theme right now. It's getting pumped as a like an Nvidia pure play or AI chip pure play. Yeah, that's been also a theme this earnings season, the past earnings season. These software names that gapped down had this big rebounds. Same thing with, I think, was it Snapchat? And also Snowflake? Gapped down and then just straight up. And there's a bunch of others too. We're in a strong market. Best market since November 2021, definitely. Because things are having follow through. And there's a lot of sectors participating too. They have the CS I had, but I sold it like 2 weeks ago. Oh well. Seeing a lot of things starting to fade now. I think a few weeks of basing would be great, especially on these software names and semis, like they're kind of extended. Like a few weeks, a month would be great. This U car is going straight up. What the hell is going on with this one? Oh man. Other than that, not much going on. Am I going on any adventures with my yacht this summer? Oh, you bet I am. Oh yes, I am going to. I don't necessarily think this is a good time to be, you know, aggressive on the long side. I think we need more solid bases. We already had like a month of solid rally, or even more, actually several months. I think the queues need to kind of, I need the 2050, they need to kind of catch up a little bit, either through price or through time. We do need a consolidation. You've seen a lot of these software names kind of gap up and fade. Because, you know, they kind of extend it. Do I copy paste news to TC2000? What do you think? Do you think I copy paste or do you think I write it manually? Will the bull market only start when the war in Europe is over? What? We've been in a bull market for like 6 months. A narrow bull market, yes, but nevertheless the bull market. Yes, the bull market will only start when all the stars are aligned. And when everything is perfect in the world and there is nothing to worry about, that's when the bull market will start. Exactly, study astronomy. That's the best investment you can make in your trading career. Yeah, a lot of things are fading. What it made it pass for MDB? Because it's a slow name. If you look at the history, it never has any good follow through. It's a mean reverting stock. It's a very mean. Just study this thing. It rarely makes any big clean moves. It was already extended, well, not that extended, but you know, had a run up before these earnings. It rarely has any big moves. Well, in 2020 it had, but everything made big moves back then. Alright guys, I'm gonna quit the stream. I don't really see much to do right now. Have a great weekend and see you on Monday, hopefully.